guys, welcome to Life Beauty Pad Infinity. Today's video is all about this wedding party makeup look, and with our golden smoky eyes and bright red lipper. And if you want to get this look of mine, then please keep on watching.
Starting off with a face primer, I am spreading all over my face to fill up my pores. Today I'm using the Maybelline Fit Me foundation in the shade 322 Warm Honey, and this is my shade. Applying it all over my face and blending it well with the sponge to give a smooth looking makeup. I need to hide my dark patches, so I am concealing my face with the Maybelline Fit Me concealer, and it's in the shade medium. So I'm using it underneath my eyes, corners of my mouth where I have the darkest pigmentation, bridge of my nose, in between my eyebrows, and you know the drill already. It's time to lock all of my base makeup, so using a compact powder for it. I am also baking my under eyes with a translucent powder from Colorescence, so that my under eyes doesn't look cakey. I love colors, so need to give some flash of colors on my cheeks. I am using today a Maybelline Cheeky Glow Blush in the shade Cinnamon, as I am keeping my eye makeup very heavy as it is a wedding party, so taking a neutral blush color. Well, baking of under eyes is done. I kept my translucent powder 5 to 10 minutes to settle down on the under eyes, and now I am dusting off the excess powder with a big fluffy powder brush. Well, I am done with my base makeup. Now I am going to do my eye makeup. So I am applying the golden color from the eyeshadow quad of Lakme, and slightly damping a flat eyeshadow brush to make the color more pigmented on my eyelid area. Instead of dragging your brush, just pat the color on your eyelid area to get the exact desired color you want. Now taking a dark chocolate color from the Nudes palette to give a dark transition shade on my crease area with a blending eye brush.
Thank you.
taking a black shade from the same palette and using an angled brush to give a smoky effect on the outer V of my eyes. As it is a wedding party makeup look, I want to make my eyes look attractive. So in order to do so, I am applying a copper shade on my eyelid to make my eyes look brighter and bigger. Now I am taking a clean blending brush to blend all of the hard edges I have got while doing my eye makeup. Well, I need to use some highlighters on my brow bone as well as in the inner corners of my eye. So using a sponge tip dome eye brush to do so. Now it's time to fill up my eyebrows, and I am giving it a shape and dimension to my face. And today I am using the Fashion Duo Shaper from Maybelline. I am taking quick shower in makeup spray to make sure my makeup stays in their place and doesn't move at all. Also dab your beauty blender to absorb the excess products or excess makeup you have on your face. Today I am going with a long winged eyeliner because it's a shadi time and a traditional wedding party. Let my eyeliner dry up. In the meantime, let me take the dark matte shade on the angled brush to contour my nose slightly. I am done with my left eye. Let me quickly complete my right eyes and catch you back. Curling my lashes with a lash curler. Taking the same colors from the palette and blending it on my under eyes to give my eyes a soft, smoked up look and a continuation to my eyeshadows. And we all know that no eye makeup is complete without mascara. Putting some mascara on my upper lashes as well as on my lower lashes. I am using the Lakme Iconic Mascara. I have taken the same concealer and applying some more on my nose to highlight my nose and give it an edge. I'm going for a traditional makeup look for a wedding party, and I am not using kajal is a big no-no. So I am lining my waterline with a kajal to define my waterline. Uh, wedding and shadi time means all about that glow and jazz and glitters. So I am using the highlighter to pop out the highest points of my face. My base makeup as well as my eye makeup is complete. So today I am using a bright red lipstick and I am in the shade 433 and it's from Chambord Extreme Wear Transfer Proof Liquid Lipstick. I am dressed up, my makeup is done, just wearing earrings. Bindi is optional, but as I am a bong girl, so I am wearing one.
Complete look I am talking about. It's a party glam wedding party makeup look, and I hope you enjoyed my tutorial. And if you really did, then please give me thumbs up, leave a comment, and subscribe to my channel. Follow all of my social media and do not forget to hit the bell icon to stay notified with all of my upcoming videos. So guys, I am going to wrap up this video by telling you bye bye, because I'm going to be too late for the wedding party. My friends are waiting, my family is waiting. So guys, love you, take care, have fun, and stay tuned to open my next videos. Bye.